Welcome! Today we're going to install your QL810W on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. You will also need administrator rights. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. Before beginning, you will need to turn off the Editor Lite Mode on your machine. On the front panel of your machine, press the Editor Lite button. This is only necessary if you have a QL810W. If you have the QL820NWB model, you will not have the Editor Lite option. To begin, open a browser window and type install.brother in the URL bar. Then press Enter. When the installer webpage opens, download the software for your operating system. Navigate to your installation file and double-click to begin installation. When the installer window opens, verify that your machine is connected to your computer with a USB cable. After the installation ends, the cable will no longer be necessary, but be sure to keep it connected until prompted to remove it. Then click Auto Select. Verify your model and click OK. From the Installation Settings menu, verify that the printer driver and PTouch editor options are selected. Any of the other software or manual options can be installed at a later date by rerunning the installer. Click OK. Accept the license agreement and then click Agree to begin the download process. The length of the download will depend on the number of options selected. And then click Next. Select Wireless Network Connection, and then click Next. Click Next. If you are using an antivirus software program or third-party firewall, you may be prompted by that software to allow the installation. Select the Yes, I have a USB option, and then click Next. The closest wireless network will be selected by the installation program. If this is the network you wish to use, select Yes. If not, select No and click Next to select your network from the list. Click Next. When prompted, disconnect the USB cable. And then click Next. Select your brother machine from the list. And click Next. Click Finish, and the software and manuals will be installed on your computer. Click OK to register your machine. Then click Finish. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.